Sounds like that red hood was a gift of some sort.
Gifts are such a useless ritual.
Wow, okay. Where'd that come from?
It's rude to give a person something without their permission. What if they don't want it?
I think it's more about the feeling behind it than the actual item, right?
Feelings are prohibited.
Yeah, yeah.
One affirmation will suffice.
Oh, for the love of... Fine. Yeah.
Operator 210 to 9S. Come in, 9S.
I'm here.
I've sent you a new data retrieval request. Please...
I don't see her.
Let's ask that guy over there.
Description of a female resistance member with red hair matches that of our client.
But if it's the same person, why would she have had the killer's hood?
Hypothesis. The red-haired resistance member is either the killer or an accomplice.
Let's go talk to her.
100%. Such a thing. Did you two be?
Some things are better left unknown.
Yeah, I suppose so.